Listen, Mimi does not care about my sanity whatsoever. I was sitting here reacting to, like, well, not reacting. I was like, kind of sitting here talking about, like, idols, teaser pictures, like, concept pictures, and losing it. And all of a sudden, she drops a whole dance video, which I am going to guess is an extended version of whatever she danced to for, like, a few seconds on Instagram. I don't remember what song it was. I do think when I look at the name just now, it had Ariana Grande onto it, attached to it. I don't really listen to Ariana Grande, so I probably won't know the song, but do I care? No, because I'm watching Mimi. I listen, yo, my internet has been struggling, and this is 1080p 60. Everybody staying home, got my internet crap, but it looks like it's loading pretty quick. Oh, hell yeah, bro. It's only a minute and a half long. You know we're gonna be here longer than that, right? Ariana Grande, what's it called? Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm Bored. Choreo by JoJo Gomez. Shout out you and shout out Ariana, I guess, but maybe. Dude, whoever's responsible for purple blue hair, bangless Mimi deserves an award. Her parents deserve an award, but this is ridiculous. This is crazy. They went ham. Like, they went, like her scalp still needs help, but it's fine because she looks bomb. She looks bomb, and she also went bangless. Whatever they're about to do, this comeback that is going to be upon us soon, it's going to be amazing. I think I've already seen as a short black-haired why is she looking like that? Oh shit. I've been destroyed this morning. Fucking dead, bro. I'm fucking dead. I feel my heart through my chest. Bro, calm down. Calm down. Why she looks so good? Wait, hold up, because I believe the video I did see on Instagram was very short and was from really far away. Nah, bro. My bias is we're on a mission today. Nah. I'm dead. Why I am recording this from another plane of existence. Bro, if there was ever a time to chronicle my struggle with biases, just watch me react to anything Mimi says, oh my girl, anything I don't think Dreamcatcher, think Mamamoo, you'll see me struggle to exist. Oh my god, she is hitting that shit and she looks. Oh my goodness. What's crazy, bro, is that when I saw the notification on my phone, I literally screenshot it and tweeted out, "Yo, can I breathe, Mimi?" And I didn't think, well, I mean, it's Mimi, so it was definitely accurate for what I'd get in here, but I didn't think it'd be this accurate. It's not just accurate, it's accurate. Oh my God. It's the last time, I promise. Or the last time you see me react to it, but definitely not the last. Bro, look at her face. Then look at her everything. And she's hitting every fucking move, dude. I also, this is my first time hearing this song. Why? Who? The nerve! Hold on, I just had to look up words for Soyeon. I think they apply very well here. The audacity. Lips are like mad dry. Might be Mimi's fault. It just might. Bro. Do I know how to pick my biases or not? I feel like my biases, everyone who is my bias has chosen me. Okay, I feel like that's what it was, because they all speak to me on a subatomic level. Okay, they speak to the soul. They speak directly to the soul, bro. Hold on, we need to go to the audacity synonyms. Okay, this is all applies to Mimi. The bravery, the courage, the audaciousness. That was there. The dauntlessness, the intrepidity, the valor, the courage. The boldness, the bravery, the rashness. To do something like this, that's insane. The insanity. The lack of regard for my sanity. Bro, I just wanna make it to a comeback in peace and like Idol and Mimi just tried to end the life today. Bro, why are all my biases so fire, bro? Why do they serve so hard, bro? Why do all my biases just serve so fucking hard? How dare you? How dare you? What is her problem? Outside of hand.